Once again tonight, we'd like to take this opportunity to salute our local heroes. If you represent any of these organizations, will you please stand as I announce your representative? From the Rowan County Sheriff's Office, Lieutenant Dale Cook. Kingston Police Department, Chief Jim Washam. Rockwood Police Department, Officer Brandon Smith. Tennessee Highway Patrol, Sergeant Chris Underwood. Tennessee Wildlife Resources Officer, Brad Daugherty. Rowan County Ambulance Service, Captain Steve Renzo. Rowan County Emergency Management Operations, Officer Chuck Hyatt. Kingston Fire Department, Captain Lisa Crowley. Rockwood Fire Department, Lieutenant Mike Luttrell. And Rowan County Rescue Squad, Lieutenant David Branham. What we saw on 9/11/2001 shook our nation. We were saddened, angry, and full of questions. One of the most prevalent was the one asked by King David centuries ago and paraphrased by Max Lucado after the event. The question is, when all that is good falls apart, when planes pierce strong towers, when flames crown our fortress, when cities shake and people plunge, what can good people do? In the 15 years since that terrible day, we have seen many good people do many great things. And among the very finest are those men and women standing before you tonight. When others are running away from a terrible incident, these are the ones who are running toward it. They have made, not once, but many times, the decision that safety and lives of others are worth the sacrifice of theirs. I suspect that none of these men and women would claim to know the complete answer to the question King David posed so many years ago. But they have time and time again demonstrated that they do know one thing. People are put on this earth for the sake of other people. For the countless unknown souls with whose fate we are connected and by an unbreakable bond of sympathy. Please join me in honoring our law enforcement, first responders, our local heroes. And now, to honor America, please welcome from the 134th Air Fueling Wing, Sergeant Reggie Coleman, along with the combined bands of Rockwood High School and Rowan County High School, to perform a Warren Clark arrangement of the Lee Greenwood hit, God Bless the USA.
Yeah.
Thank you.